Let's learn about the letter T.
Your turn.